right.
As we follow the S3 out to our right, you can direct your attention across Lieutenant Commander Jim Close and Lieutenant Martin. They will approach the bow at 200 feet and over 300 knots. Look closely and you'll see the distinctive radome that houses the powerful early warning radar. That is the heart of Battle Group Command and Control. With the crew of five, led by Aircraft Commander Lieutenant Commander Ken Clove and Mission Commander Lieutenant Martin, they are the long-range eyes of the fleet. 2021 is based in AS Norfolk, Virginia. It is commanded by Commander Shalansky. Flaps and hook. He will then commence a climbing spiral turn.
talking about.